Here we're putting some gates on. I'm noticing a space here by putting them on. So there's an easy fix for this. Pull the screws out. Get a small drill bit. Now we're drilling into the picket. This will also help us with the problems we've had with the picket moving in the great gate. And now you put them back in.
This is on a Zachary with spindle gate.
Any of our gates, we should not have a gap there. Now we have no gap. Everything's nice and tight. And it works fine.